people, Nimi Thaw-Jibwam.
Hello everyone, my name is Rebecca Kurt. I'm a member of the Pana Tribe and also the Chico Ojibwe. And I am a part of Ishii. I'm also a student here at Portland State University, and I am the Miss Nanjima coordinator. At this time, I would like to have our two contestants come to the board, Brianna Lopez and Megan Manuela.
Good luck, ladies.
I'd also just like to give a shout out to our judges. We had Amber Tom, Tracy Rector, Sherrod Donker, Denivy George, Kayla Ferranza. Thank you guys all. These are all different judges. We wanted to make sure that none of our judges personally knew our young women running for Miss Rimuma. And these are all people that are highly educated and have their degrees in different parts of education. And because this is a title that's representing Portland State University, we wanted to make sure that we had experts in those areas. And so I also wanted to mention that it's really hard to be able to choose just one person as the representative this year, but just want to let them know before the crowning later that you guys are both winners, and you guys both did such an amazing job. So really give yourselves a pat on the back for all your hard work. And later this evening, we will be crowning our new Sangoma. So stay tuned.
All right, give these two ladies a round of applause. At this time, we are going to go.